guys. Thanks for stopping in at the RV Corral. My name's Don Jump. I've been selling RVs for 31 years. Today we're going to take a look at this brand new 2018 Montana. It is loaded. It's the model 3730. It has the Legacy package. It has the full body paint. It's got the auto leveling system. It's got the in-command center. This thing is just sweet. Nice big pass-through area here. That's your in-command center there. That in-command, you can run all your slides, jacks, and everything, awning, right off your smartphone. Has dual LP containers. It's got the new MoreRide step system with the extension bar here for easy access. It's got the outside entertainment center. It is on a swivel. It's got oversized power awning with outside speakers. Dual entryway for easy access to the bathroom while you're on the road. Pan around here and show them how beautiful that paint job is. Frameless windows. Trailer hitch for your bike rack. The Legacy package features this beautiful rear cap. Set up with the backup camera. Storage under the bed. Aluminum wheels. Easy access for your dumbbells. Fast recovery hot water system. Your winterization area, your city water hookup, your battery shut off, your black water flush, all in one place. It's also got the outside shower. A couple quick touches, you're all leveled up, just like in the big diesel pushers. Got the new Rotoflex hitch system for a smoother ride going down the road and easier hookup. Good LED lighting here if you're hooking up at night. Nice backup mirror so you can see your trailer hitch. Come on in and see the new interiors. They're beautiful. We'll start up here in the living room. Electric controlled theater seating system. All LED lighting. Quiet cool system in the front and rear of the coach. Trifold couches for extra sleeping. Power left on the TV. Great window up front. Fireplace. Big storage containers, surround sound system, spot here for your satellite dish or satellite receiver. Up front here they also give you both day and night roller shades. Very usable kitchen. Featuring oversized stainless steel sinks, faucets with spray heads, USB ports for charging, 110. 110's on the walnut up underneath the cabinets. Your central vacuum hooks up here, the electric dustpans down there. Full extension drawer glides. Little spice rack area here. It's got the new Furrion cooktop. And that's as nice as a Wolf cooktop at home. And look how big that convection microwave is. Oh, I'm sorry, look how big the oven is. Convection microwave's up here. Once again, full extension drawers all the way down. Charging station with 110 and USB ports. Spot for your trash can. And your second trash can. Good workspace for preparing your meals. It's got the 18 cubic foot Norcold refrigerator. Big enough for a 1 gallon jug of milk. Look, it's even got an ice maker. Me. And it's plumbed down here for a washer dryer. It comes with two extra folding chairs. Comes with a counter extension. More USB ports. LED lighting everywhere you look. Got the new easy open door, oversized shower, beautiful solid surface countertops even in the bathroom. This is your control central for your in-command system. It is wired for solar. Little coat closet, your converter box and fuse panel, 9 drawers, all full extension, all the same size. And that closet does go all the way across here. Storage under the bed. Under the king size bed. And those fold up chairs I promised you. Well, it's fall here in Oregon. Soon to be winter. Time to head south. Come on in, ask for Don Jump. Let's see if we can't get you a new home before you take off. My cell number is area code 949-283-2336. Ask for Don.